Hello guys, welcome to my channel T something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to fix some DX11 feature level 10.0 is required to run engine in Fortnite, PUBG and other games, and how to fix this type of error. Let's start. Before starting of the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's start it. Okay guys, first of all go to your Google search engine, and first of all download a DirectX11 . Okay guys, first of all going to your Microsoft website, and you can download a DirectX11 technology update, and you can download it. Automatically downloading will be started within 30 seconds, but if not started, you can click here options and you can go to here. But I have already downloaded. Now I have already downloaded, so click on run it and click on I accept the agreements and click on next button and click on the next. So it's required for few minutes to install it, so you can wait it for installation will be completed. Okay, installation will be completed, and I am already installed it, so DirectX has installed already, no installation needed. So okay guys, I have already installed it. So after installing it that, you can go to your once again Google search engine and download a Microsoft latest net framework. Okay guys, go to your okay guys, you can go to your and download latest net framework 4.7. At this time you can download and install in your PC. I have already installed it. You can see data Microsoft net framework 4.7 I have already installed in my PC, so I not required them. So you can download and install in your PC. After doing this step, you can download a dxcpl and open it. So you can, after opening that, you can click on a edit list. Okay guys, after doing that, click on it and you can find out your specific software, like I face an error in Fortnite. So go to your browser and go to your locations, epic game launcher, launches, and after doing that, engines. And now you can see that if you see a game launcher, so click on open it and add and click on OK button. After that you can select a 10.0 or which is required force weapons, and click on apply and click on OK button. I'm sure that after doing this that your problem has fixed. If you are face a problem in PUBG Lite, then you can require the Microsoft Visual Studio Soft Visual C++ required to install in your PC. So I have already installed. So you can try out after doing this test, you can adopt the same methods in dxcpl. I'm sure that after doing this test, your problem has been fixed in PUBG Lite, and I am sure that this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel.